We're outside M&T Bank Stadium, home of the Baltimore Ravens, and fans are hyped up, ready to go for tomorrow night's big game against the Tennessee Titans. Now, they've had a couple weeks off, but fans, the hype, the city is purple. They're ready to go. We actually have a fan here from Dallas Town. Hey. So are you excited for tomorrow night's
game? Man, I'm really, really pumped. We have tickets. Game starts at 8. We should get down here around 2 o'clock to come down on my day off for the Ravens. It's really exciting.
Why do you love the Ravens so much?
Oh, God, I've always been a fan. It was nice growing up in southern Pennsylvania. Didn't really have an alliance. The Ravens came to town, and here we go, you know?
Right. Go Ravens,
yeah,
big trust.
Absolutely. Thanks, big trust.
So, a lot going on. The cars are getting stenciled in here, the cheerleaders here as well, and just a great energy and a great confidence for tomorrow night's game. Reporting live from M&T Bank Stadium in Baltimore, Corinne Lillis, WGAL News 8.